We'll start at the end, the south end, and we walk up. It's like a few blocks long, and of course there's my favorite samosa. They have different flavors, just all samosas. Sweet potato pie, ocean pie. Now it gets crowded. Very colorful. Hi. Oh, thank you so much.
Thank you, chief. Okay, James, let's go find a pie.
Ooh, look at that dog.
Eggs, fresh flowers, a lot of fruit. A lot of people. So that concludes block number two. We're on our way to block number three. Thank you. There's actually two sides on this block. Maybe we'll hit the second side on the way back home. Hi. Salsa, coconut peanut butter. Oysters, more seafood.
But it's like small.
Chai tea.
I mean, we do a good job of it, though.
After the water fountain.
I know.
Stairs. Yeah. And we're gonna move on to block 4. Over here they have like tea leaves, more fruit. Looks like it's about the end. Of course, our puppy. Hey, strangers.
I am.
Ano mong gawa? Anong binibili niya?
Academy at tita eh. Oh, namin binili sa
kumusta?
Binibenta sa amin. Oh, ayan.
Well, ano yung sa Taga-Antipolo Russia?
Ah. Mushrooms. More free samples. I think this is the end. This is where all the food's at. Oh wow. This is where everybody's at. Coffee. Macaroons. Salty lemonade.
Salty lemonade. Hey.
Chocolate. Night shopping.
Yeah, you need that?
They were really
like bricks.
one more block. You have to go in this way, though. Cubano Kings.
Right?
Excuse me. Let me try one.
Yeah,
I'm not a tea person, but
you
might be a change my life.
Yeah.
Thank you. Sure. Half meat and half mushroom.
And half mushroom.
Oh, how you do that?
They're like blended together. So, yeah, good for you to try.
Okay,
I'll try the breakfast sausage.
Thank you, Mom.
Meatball.
Burger.
I'll try this one.
Mmm, very good.